You're fucking high.
Yo, it's your boy Iron, and this is Falcon right here.
Falcon one, my dude.
And these here are some other peeps that are included here.
The homie Fernando here.
Mm-hmm. Fuck you. Okay,
yeah,
anyways.
Are you gonna say that in every video now?
Yeah, sure. Like,
yeah. So we at Santan Boys.
Mm-hmm. Varsity.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool. I know
it. JV team though, still don't have a frost.
I know, it sucks. I know. Which actually sucks, so. Wait. Say hello to the camera, Joe.
Oh snap. Okay guys, guess what? We're back again. And we got this boy, Joseph. He's almost falling asleep. You can't tell because he's got sunglasses on. But not sunglasses, because they're translucent glasses. Now, you open my crib, and this is my pool. So it's not my Centennial, since it's a saltwater pool and really sucks in the back. It hurts your eyes and it tastes really bad in your throat. And salt pissed ice in your throat and it tastes really bad. So, it's a boy, he's already fallen asleep right here. But I pushed down this thing so he's awake again. So, Charles right there, he's smiling
because
I'm hilarious. Now, there's Andy over there, he's talking to Fernando.
Fernando's the homie.
Back to me again. So, David, he's one of my greatest friends right now. And he's playing this game. Plays versus zombies, too. So you get to.
I have no energy, that's why I'm tired.
So now you got this boy, Tyler. He's playing a game, too. So you have this boy. Ben.
He's like,
I'm not.
So, guess what? Now we're popping up in Angel's super cool crib video. Now you've been shown how this crib works, how this crib goes. Charles is going to beat the shit out of Andy again. You see that? He is a supreme necker. So, Charles, are you going to go supreme neck Andy?
No, I next one and it didn't really turn out well, as you see last video.
So, now, this video going on YouTube and it's over. Boom.